Welcome back to Legend of Zelda, Breath of the Wild. We are on the Wago Kata Shrine. Metal connection. I wonder if we'll have to use this. Can I climb these? Yes, I can. Amber? A pretty simple puzzle, if you want to call it that. Just stack these three things up here. Watch out for falling. Ouch. Let's try that again. Thank you. Here. Oh, that'll work. I mean, I meant to do that. Alright, and I think there's just the one treasure in here, so... all set. Less than 5 minutes for a shrine. Pretty soon we'll be rolling in hearts and stamina. But not yet. That comes later. We need better armor is what we need. Because hearts do very little when they can... the enemy can whack you and kill you in one hit, no matter how many hearts you have. Let's go for this shrine next. Teleportation! Yes, you can register horses in this. You have to catch your own horse, though. Straight ahead. Oh, there it is. Let's see it from here. I'll run out of stamina long before I get there, though. All right, that worked out. These mushrooms here provide you with electrical resistance. Zap shrooms. There's a tower for this area. And the Geno Shrine. I wonder who names these. I mean, I guess they're named after the people in them, but who named them? Their parents sure gave them weird names. Or not. Maybe I'm being insensitive. And uncultured-like. On the move. Give me a second. Gotta clear my throat. Excuse me. Probably just switch to this. No treasures gonna come through there. Simple. This next one's a little more complicated, if I remember correctly. I do believe there is a treasure in this one. Yep, there it is right there. Stasis. Come on. Ouch. That was close. Okay. Thank you. And spirit orb. One more time. Sorry. I said I'm more congested today. More so than usual, anyway. Some animals love playing in the rain. I will keep that in mind. Got the treasures in here, right? Yes, it's blue. Alright, next one is down here. Let's go to this one. I'll spend the next, the rest of this episode on shrines and then head towards Kakariko in the next episode. So, north by northeast. This way. There's a, Korok. Pretty peaceful out here. You might have noticed I have a few swords marked on the map. That's for places where I have to fight a particularly strong enemy that I probably can't beat now, but I want to come back for later. Like one of them was a lionel. Squirrels. Killing squirrels doesn't give you any meat. It only they only drop they drop nuts whenever you Shields are failing. Let's go up here. Are you guys getting attacked again? I'm coming. Come get some. Ow. Oh, and they killed me. You guys got me killed. I blame you. And not my, lack of defense. Hopefully they'll start me close. Where are you starting me? Oh, right here. Good. Ah, nuts. I was unprepared. And again, I did not use my shield. What's the point of having a shield if I don't use it? Ah. Right! Perfect dodge. Flurry rush! And you're dead. You're welcome. Yeah, they'll usually give you some food if you help them out. I think you can talk to either one of them. Alright. To the shrine. You know what they say, third time's a charm. Into the shrine. The Kamyatak. Kamyatak shrine. to advance time. Cozy up by a campfire. Trial of power. Okay. Simple. Let's just try not to get hit by the ball. Hello? Take these guardian swords. Thank you. Edge of duality. I guess we'll get rid of this hammer that's about to break anyway. It's unfamiliar with single edge weapons. It's got 50 power. It's not bad. Pretty obvious what you have to do here. And another treasure chest. A knight's broadsword. Slow claymore. Open the damn treasure chest. I have to be looking directly at it. Hey guys. Oh, that's bad. Oh, I see what they want me to do. They want me to use this thing. What was that other... in that other direction, though? Is there nothing over here? Okay. chest. The third is another treasure chest. Lots of treasure chests. An ancient core. Those will come in handy later on. Using motion controls. Whoops. Not quite as hard. There we go. Can't imagine having to do that on a handheld. Okay. Wait for it to charge. And one last treasure chest. 100 rupees. I will gladly take it. That one that I've damaged pretty thoroughly with this one. Another treasure chest. A diamond. Nice. Those are not easy to come by. Anything else I should know about? Oh, this is quite the complicated maze. One more shrine, and we'll be able to level up our hearts or stamina twice. I'll probably go with stamina for both of them, because hearts are good, but they're pretty much useless right now with me having weak armor. So let's try and get to that southern shrine. tunnel, so straight shot south. Keep an eye out for those Korok seeds. So even though I've got 50 of them, like I said, there's there's 900 of them. Can't shield surf on this shield anymore. Oops. Probably going to end up forgetting that. Try shield surfing on it and immediately fall flat on my face. These ancient weapons are nice because they're as strong as other weapons of a similar caliber, of a similar design. But they, but they're not conductive. And those, and they last, they have high durability. Like that arm back there was a bit stronger than this, but its durability is so low that you hit a few things and it breaks. Check those afterwards. They're probably places where I can get materials like the amber and such. As you can see, those things nearly wiped me out. As is, so having much more health wouldn't have really helped in that situation. I mean, having 4 hearts did technically save me. Do this shrine and then we'll call it a day. Ishto Sone Shrine. So tantalizingly close. Bravery's Grasp. Can't remember what we have to do. do here? Okay. Glide from over here. I don't understand what the point of that thing is. Try something. Blowing myself up. That's what I was gonna try. More than one way to skin a cat. That's not what I meant to do. How do I do this? I can't shoot it through this thing, can I? Okay. I'll figure this out, and then we'll start here next time. Thank you very much for watching. If you like this video, please give me a like, share, comment, subscribe. It always helps me out. And as always, have a good day, and take care.